sleepiest of them all. Well, hello, my friend. It is absolutely wonderful to see you. Thank you so much for being here. You look absolutely fantastic. I love the chapeau and the scarf. Perfect touch. And look at your wonderful locks. Simply stunning. Now, as you can see behind me, I have gathered for you some of the most exquisite and finest accoutrements the world has ever known, all to help you relax, to ease your mind, and to help you to sleep. But before we get into the nature of your being here, I am so enamored by how you look. Would you mind if I take a closer look myself? Thank you. Wow. I can barely believe my own eyes. Would you mind if I take a closer look? Closer look, even still. Thank you. Your eyes are simply marvelous. Each one a fathomless ocean full of such life. Splendastic. Splendastic indeed. More splendastic than the last time that my own little eyes gazed upon you. Well. I hope you've been well. Yes, for the most part. Splendastic. Just look at these locks. Amazing. And the chapeau. Simply stunning. From whence did you acquire such a fine accessory? Ah, the Amazon. Ah, I have yet to visit there. How are the trees and the native inhabitants? Oh, not that Amazon. Ah, the online. I understand. Yeah, I visit there myself every day. Amazing. But if I may be so candid and blunt, and I mean no offense by this at all, but I must say, I bet your locks could use a little trimming, wouldn't you say? Now, I promise not to cut that much. Just some of these dry dead ends. Just trimming up a little bit. I think just helping. Besides, it's the least I can do for your being here. Okay? Wonderful. And we can just chit-chat a little bit, and then we'll get into the main reason for your visit. Okay? So let's just... Some ups and downs. Mm-hmm. Well, that's to be expected. Such is life. What do they say? Rough seas are what makes a sailor or a captain. Just a little bit here and there. Looking better already. Let's get some in the back. So, what do you think you'd like to get started with first? Of all the things on that shelf. Package. Perhaps those bunched up plastic bags. Or maybe that green bell pepper. It does make some nice tapping sounds. Look at this, you're looking even more splendastic than when I first gazed upon you. You didn't need that much, my friend. Just a little bit. And besides, you're not really here for a haircut. No, no, no. I heard all my friends up at the sanitarium are gonna run a barber week. Been advertising it and talking about it for months. I can't wait to go up there myself. There we go. See? That's all. Just a nice little trim. Well, you know what? What would a little session be like this without some nice music? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to play any music, but you may want to listen to it up here, okay? Just let me get my fine collection. I'm excited to show you. Don't you go anywhere. I'm going right over here. Right back. See? I'm back. Look what we have here. We have the Smother Brothers. Mom Always Liked You Best, I believe is the name of that album. Up next we have Barbra Streisand. Memory, You Don't Bring Me Flowers, My Heart Belongs to Me, New York State of Mind, No More Tears, and so on and so forth. The Culture Club. Unfortunately, someone stole my record. I would wish them many terrible bad things, but that's not in my nature. Jim Nabors' Christmas album. Fantastic. Or perhaps Engelbert Humperdinck, In Time. Now, maybe you're one of those hard rockers. You like that really hard rock music? Billy Idol? Rebel Yell? Perhaps the Van Halen? He's pretty cool. Or maybe Sir Pink Floyd? Good stuff. Iron Maiden, The Number of the Beast, which is 666, of course. Last but not least, Tool. So, you think about which one you'd like to listen there, and we'll just metaphorically put it on our little invisible record player. Okay, I'm right back. So, my friend, have you decided on what accoutrement you would like to start with? Tough decision. Well, I have an idea. Why don't we give your insomnia, your stress, perhaps your depression, your anxiety, a good licking? With a rubber chicken. Better way to start off our little session. Makes some fine little scratching sounds, doesn't it? So, my friend, I'm going to be walking around you. Is that okay? You might recall we kind of did this before. But, of course, this time it's a little special. Just listen to this. Scratch on rubber chicken feet in your ears before. nothing quite like a rubber chicken. Wouldn't you agree? There's just something to be said. Find this to be relaxing. I hope so. I just want to help you to relax, to chase away all your worries and stress. Hopefully, we can do that. Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Chicken. I do appreciate your being here. Oh, just one more time. That's gonna do it for the rubber chicken. Now, my friend, what do you think? Yeah, me too. What better? Follow up a rubber chicken and with a nice, gentle, relaxing beating. I'm just gonna beat you gently from ear to ear, and I'll walk around lightly beating you as well. Okay, you just sit back, relax, and just let me gently beat all your stress away, all your worries. Just beating all those worries and stressors away. Thank you. here for a moment, and you can just listen to those beaters. Such a wonderfully relaxing sound. Know how long it's been since your last beating? Has it been a while? Oh, that's a shame. You should visit me more often. I'll be more than glad to beat you as often as you like. There we go. Why, just the other day, I had a couple in here. And I did a couple beating. I beat them both at the same time. Oh, and they were out like a light in no time. I beat all their worries and stress away. Poor Mr. Wonka. But I heard Professor Clemens might be reanimating him. How do you like this beating so far? Am I beating you well enough, I hope? Sometimes I even beat the neighbor's dog. It's out there barking all night long. I just go out there, sit down in the grass under the light of the moon and stars, just beat it. The dog, with these beaters, puts it right to sleep. Luxurious tissue package. Such an exquisite sound, wouldn't you agree? I knew you would. this is helping you to relax and drift off to sleep even more deeply than you've ever slept. That is my job, after all. No drugs needed here. They say a tissue package a day keeps the stress away. It's true. Okay, that's gonna do it. This little plastic jar of container of incense. Such a wonderful collection of sounds here for you. First, we have the lid as it lifts. Down over those ridges. close it gently. And then open it. And then we just dig around inside and move all those little incense pieces. You have to forgive me, I forget the exact term offhand. I guess you would say resin, incense resin. And of course, we replace the lid, and then we can just tap like that. Possible, and we can tap on the side of the container, as you can hopefully see. Visit gives me a chance to get some extra exercise in my day. You can hear, but it sounds like your servo is working very well. Do you enjoy burning or lighting incense? that's going to do it. Oh, I forgot to dig around in the incense a little bit more. Why don't we do that just one last time? Nice, fresh bell pepper. Care to take a smell? I can't wait to cut this up and put it into my salad. Oh, it's true. I enjoy a good salad.
Aside from the fact that one bell pepper a day keeps the stress away, I enjoy my salad a nice 50-50 spring mix of radicchio, I'm not sure how you pronounce that, some other greens, and spinach. And for dressing, Italian dressing, or balsamic vinegar, or Catalina.
some brushing. Okay. Just some nice brushing here, and of course we'll go around the sides, and we'll just do some nice brushing just like this. We'll go side to side. Got some calming hand motions. Okay. Hopefully by this time, you are very relaxed, possibly even asleep. Why not? Tap on your hat. It is quite an extraordinary, beautiful hat, by the way. Just scratch the rim of the hat. You can do one ear at a time. And of course, we can do both. test. About this glass mason jar. Makes a nice tapping sound. And of course, the lid. Must be very delicate with that because it can make some sharp abrasive sounds. This time, if you are still awake, you are still quite relaxed, or perhaps if you're programming or studying or concentrating on something, that this is helping you. It's quite the test of patience and being calm myself, so as not to be jittery and make a lot of clanky, loud noise.
mason jars are great for just drinking out of. There are some restaurants that actually will serve your beverage in a mason jar. You wouldn't want to know what Corvus or the professor keeps in their mason jars. And I wouldn't even want to begin to tell you. It's gonna do it. How about these little table tennis balls or ping pong balls? Since we are getting late into the session, I'm just not quite as talkative as much. Especially since you may even be sleeping at this point. So there's no point in really having any pertinent, meaningful discussions. I like to get all of the important stuff up front and just use the rest of the video to kind of have less important things to talk about and just kind of talk less frequently.
about these bunched up plastic shopping bags. Seem to be in a very sedated state of mind. If you're trying to relax or sleep, and of course, if you're trying to study or concentrate, paint, draw, hopefully this is just working. Thank you again for taking the time out of your day or evening to stop by and visit. If you are fast asleep, hopefully you don't even hear me. But regardless, I'm going to finish up with some ear-to-ear or lying shadow speak. I wish you all my best and safe travels down your own path in life, and hope to see you again real soon.